Occasionally on this comp, there's more traditional indie rock aesthetic. Here's Miss Bliss with Gray.